Thank you very much.
Howdy.
I'm doing good. I can't grow a beard. I just, you know, I have a baby face. I can't. I can get peach fuzz. Yeah.
Wait till you see our baby faces in the next hour. Oh.
Okay. Well, that'll be fun.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of fun, we're here at the Lake Metroparks Farmpark. See, I got it right, guys. Lake Metroparks Farmpark here in Kirtland. HorseFest happening Saturday and Sunday. Before we talk about that, we're going to thank our sponsors. We have Ken, Kathy, Jean. Right? Did I get it right?
Yep.
Ken, where are you from?
I'm from Concord.
Okay.
Yep.
Well, your company.
Oh, we're with Ganley Village. Yeah.
I was born in this small town by two loving parents.
Yeah, we're with Ganley Village. We brought the Ram 3500 out here, the new Gladiator. Very excited to be a sponsor with the Lake Metroparks Farmpark.
Cool.
Want to show what we got out here?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
Jean, where are you guys from?
We are with Sentara Co-op, and we are out of Ashland, Ohio.
Okay.
And we are very excited to be part of the Horse Fest at the Lake Metros Farmpark, and love to be involved.
Okay. Well, thank you, Kathy.
Thank you for letting us be part of this. I encourage everybody to come out. It's going to be a beautiful day tomorrow.
Beautiful day. Okay, watch this. Back up, guys. I don't want my guys to get hurt while I walk over to Andy. Okay, so Andy, we're going to have all kinds of fun and stuff. Horses for the family, correct?
That's what I hear.
That's what it says on your spreadsheet.
Yeah, that's what it says. Now,
look at this. Talk about this stagecoach.
So this is a stagecoach owned by a local gentleman, and we'll be giving rides as part of a mission.
Free rides.
Free rides in this. And we'll actually have a mini stagecoach pulled by Minnie for kids to get rides on.
Right. So a little five-year-old won't have to be intimidated by
it. No, they'll have the mini version of it.
And you guys have themed shows. You have all sorts of stuff. It's just not horses and ponies. You have a lot of things programmed.
Well, Brenda here is one of the shows. She's doing extreme riding, but we have, as you saw, Cinderella, but also Wonder Woman, and some of her fellow Amazon women are coming.
Right.
And then we've told the Rangers, but I think Annie Oakley's coming.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. And then do you guys have some newborns out here that we saw this morning?
We do. We have a mini horse and a Percheron draft foal that we have, and they're always a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're beautiful. And when does everything start when people want to get the family out this weekend?
9 to 5, Saturday and Sunday. You can go to lakemetroparks.com for more information, or just keep checking our Facebook page.
That was a perfect horse whinny. I can't tell if that was my guys or actual horse whinny.
That was those guys over there.
That was a sponsor. Okay. Well, that's awesome. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us. Lots of fun out here, having a great time at the Lake Metroparks Farmpark in Kirtland. Remember, Saturday, Sunday, the Horse Fest. It is totally cool. Okay. As we bring the stagecoach around one more time, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Okay.
Okay.
Take care, guys.
Did he forget to ask you to borrow your chaps
I'm surprised.
He does that.
Yeah, you know, I'm there. I'm not using them. So.
Yeah, well, at least not today.
Maybe.
But tonight's a different story.
Maybe tomorrow.